If a new do is on your list to do, here are two ladies that know how to do a do when you need a do, a hairdo that is. About 7 months ago, Jesse Woods and Amanda Sun, two hairdressers, with the help of their husbands, turned an abandoned storefront, which used to be the old St. John News office, into a beautiful salon. But why in St. John? Were the residents so undone? Actually, Amanda, a local from Radium, teamed up with a friend to offer waxing, hair dyeing, manicures, pedicures, eyelash extensions, hair extensions, and haircuts for men, women, and kids. Beauty Trends, a friendly place where walk-ins are always welcome.